Okay. There's another one thing that I'd like to emphasize. Speaking of the relationship of Baguio with the municipalities nearby, at this area, I would strongly push that, and if I had my own way, dapat ito bigyan ng pansin, na spread out natin ang development in the Blist area. Enough for Baguio, let's spread out to La Trinidad. It also has its own problems like Baguio. It's becoming really a urban center. So, dun sa bandang Itogon, Sablan, Tublay, and Tuba, dalhin natin ang development dun. And there are, at the moment, 6 growth nodes in the city. When the comprehensive land use plan of the city in 2013 was prepared, we were an active part of the team which prepared that. We suggested that there should be 8 growth nodes, hindi lang 6. At doon natin spread out. Dapat itong mga malls at mga nag-generate ng traffic, mga hotel, dalhin natin sa labas ng Central Business District. We propose that. I hope it will be attended to this time. Kaya kung maaari, itong mga malalaking buildings natin, commercial, dalhin natin sa labas. Marketing lang yan. It's a matter of marketing and strategy. Let's have to work together. Kaya nga mayroong big brother, small brother. Ganyan nga ang term namin yung former governor and former congressman Mr. Fungan. The province of Benguet and the city of Baguio being the urban center should work like that. Parang magkapatid. Mag-sharean tayo. Yan. Ganyan ang gawin natin para we'll be able to address our common issues and concerns. Ganyan ang dapat mag-solve. That's why itong Blist Council na na-create, maganda nga at nagsimula na. No? As they say, there's always the usual birth pains na pag ganyan na sa unang pagkakataon pa lang. Pero pag magtatagal yan, maayos lang. Like Metro Manila. Mga dating talahiban noon na hindi napapansin, maging major stakeholder na. And that should be the case.
Yeah. You know, Fulu, right? That lands is a very critical issue affecting the whole of Baguio City, including the suburbs. That's why I mentioned at the onset, the least area or the Metro Baguio area, because we have to work hand in hand with our neighbors if we want our common concerns, especially concerns on urban planning, to be addressed accordingly. Not big brother, small brother, or big sister, small sister, but on the same level. We're on the same level with all these municipalities within the Blist area. Dapat yan na we should work together as a team so that we will be able to comprehensively address our common concerns.